Rome. Thousands of pilgrims throng St. Peter's Square during the festive season, anxious for a glimpse of His Holiness the Pope. And their vigil was amply rewarded when the Holy Father made his first public appearance since his recent severe collapse. Standing at the open window of his apartment in the Vatican, His Holiness gave his blessing to a vast multitude.